I teach an EMBA course, which is a course in which we teach executives and they get an MBA. And I use the wall as a textbook because of the fact that the law is changing so much with technology that it's a constant thing that it's not static, it's dynamic. And the wall is so exciting for that because of the fact that each time that you use the wall, you're adding things, the students are adding things, and you're, like I said before, you're melding your minds together and you're learning that subject as it changes, as it evolves. Okay, very good. Now, what I did here is that I put up some cases that we had, and one had to do with Lake Huron Beach. And what did that have to do with? What did the court have to decide with that?
Whether or not people could access the lake, whether it was considered personal property or private property, the area near the banks of the lake.
Okay, very good. Well, I make sure that with the students that they have assignments where they have to be placing things up. Either they have their own wall or they have to be placing things up on a wall so that they're able to show that to the other students. And then a big thing for us is having them learn to present. And so it's a great help to have a wall where they can write, where they can, you know, show you a video, where they can ask for people to contribute, and then they'll answer questions. So it's, as Bluescape has grown, it's become a better tool, not just for the students, but I think for me as a faculty member, because it forces me to collaborate with the students more than just, you know, filling a vessel, as we call it, or chalk and talk, where you're not allowing them to converse and make products and make documents. And that's something that Bluescape allows us to do.